This is very exciting for patients because for women whose eggs are no longer working or functional, either because they've had to undergo cancer treatments or radiation, or they've had to have their ovaries removed, or women who are just in that age range where their eggs are just no longer working, and they still want to have the experience of being pregnant and creating and building their family through being pregnant themselves, then those women will have to look at using donor eggs and creating embryos and then doing the embryo transfer in their uterus. And proceeding with a fresh cycle, which is the traditional path, can take some time in terms of coordinating those kinds of cycles. And also, it's somewhat costly. And sometimes that financial reach is such that it may no longer, that option of using a donor egg may no longer be an option. So now we have the ability to freeze eggs. And so numerous fertility centers are now taking young egg donors, young women, and freezing their eggs and then having those frozen eggs available to people who need to then proceed with getting pregnant using a donor egg. But it makes the process so much easier when you proceed with eggs from a donor egg bank, because the eggs are readily available. So the time span from making a decision that, yes, this is the way I want to build my family, to actually getting pregnant is much shorter. And also, it is much less costly. So it's an affordable option for patients who otherwise may not be able to proceed with a fresh cycle. So that's super exciting for patients. And it's a really great option for building families.